Hi guys, and you're with Pals B. Before I do anything, I'm sorry for any background noise that you may hear. It's kind of hard to keep a house full of people quiet, so please don't mind that. Today I'm reviewing this Counting Puppies Our Generation pajama set. And it comes with the pajamas, a little stuffed puppy, or Dotson, may I add. That's my favorite dog, is Dotson's. And then it comes with little slippers. And then this Daisy dress. It's like called like, it has these little daisies on it. And here's the headband, and it has little bracelets and dress. And here's a little tag of the girl wearing it. And then I got these shoes to go with it. They don't come with it, but they look cute, like they match. And then this cute little kitty hat. Now this is going to be for Raven, and this is going to be for Tisha. So I'm really excited to open them. So first, let's open the dress up. Okay, so here's the dress, and it's really cute. And I'm really excited to open this, actually. So let's get this opened. Move the tag. Be careful not to rip the dress, because that would be very bad and very sad as well. I hate to rip the dress. By the way, that, yeah. Okay. I always keep the hangers because you can always hang their clothes back up on the hangers. So that's always good since they're reusable. Okay, now let's get the shoes open. Sorry for the bad lighting as well. It's not very good lighting. Maybe try to make it a little brighter, actually. We'll see what I can do. There's the shoes. So here is the dress first. It is just like this picnic plaid design with these pretty little daisies on it. And it's these pink spaghetti strap. And it has this pink material at the bottom. And it just Velcros in the back. So there's the dress. And then the headband is this little pink headband with a pink flower on it. And then these cute little orange sandals, and they're really adorable. So they're just hard plastic. And it comes with these cute little bracelets as well. So that's a really cute set. And also, the reason why this is for Raven, because I could not see Tisha wearing this, honestly. She'd probably kill me if I put her in this girly dress. But overall, I really love this dress. Next thing is this cute little kitty hat. I'm going to give this to Tisha. I mean, Raven and Tisha can share this, actually. This is going to be an item they can share. So, they can share this. So, it has pink ears with blue in the middle. And it has, like, green eyes with a pink heart nose and little whiskers. So, it's really cute. The last outfit is a Our Generation Counting Puppies outfit. And here's the back. And you can see the girl wearing it. And I love how it comes with a little puppy plush. That's really sweet. Here's this, their little stories they always put at the ends of them, which I'm not going to read it all because that would probably take up way too much time. So, yes, yeah, so let's just get this little guy open. Take it out carefully. I never have scissors around, do I? When do I use scissors? Do I ever use scissors? Let's see. Okay, so I got scissors. Yay! So let's get this open. Cut there. And cut. Make sure not to cut the outfit. And then use that little thing. I like how it's held by strings and not plastic. I really like that. That. And then maybe we can. I don't know. I really don't want to ruin the box too much. So I'm just going to try to open it like this. Sorry if the stand keeps shaking. It's really annoying, actually. I don't give you guys a headache. Sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, so I got it all opened up. So let's take them out. So here's the outfit. First is the top. And it is just, it's not really buttoned. Oh, actually, no, can it button? Yeah, the buttons can come undone. I think, yeah, it buttons up. It's not Velcro, it buttons. And it just has cute little dotsies, like blue, pink, gray color, except the gray looks kind of green on camera. And it has this little pink color, and it has like a little collar right here. And it's really cute. And then as for the pants, they are just stretchy, and they just slip on up. And then the cute little slippers, they just slip on their feet. I think they're their socks or slippers. I'm pretty sure they're just considered slippers, maybe. So, they're really cute. Now I'm going to dress the girls up in their outfits, and we're going to see how they look. Because right now, they're waiting patiently right there. So, they've been waiting to put their clothes on. So now I'm going to get them all dressed up, and then I'll be back. Okay, so I got the girls in their outfits, and Tisha's eye is closed. I don't really know why. But first, here's Raven's outfit. First, it came with the very cute headband. And then it came with the very cute dress, which is very tight on her because it's a My Life As outfit, but it still fits. It's just really tight. And then she comes with cute little bracelets, and then these shoes came separately. As for Tisha, let me fix her eye real quick. So here's Tisha. Right now her hair is looking a little wonky. But here is her shirt on her. She's holding her little Dotsy plush. Okay, so here's her shirt, her pants, and her shoes. And it's all very, very cute. And I'm really proud of the outfits. So I'm really proud of the outfits. They're really good, except the My Life As outfit. I'm sorry if you hear all kinds of noise. My parents, well, my dad apparently thinks it's funny to mess it up and all, but you know. But the My Life As outfit is really nice. It's just really tight on her, the dresses, but the headband, the bracelets, and the shoes fit really good. And the top, the Our Generation outfit fits Tisha perfectly. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, which I don't see why you would like it. Oh yeah, and also here's a hat. I never got to put that on them, which I guess I should do that real quick. Now she's wearing a cute little kitty hat. But anyways, the Our Generation outfit fits really good on the American girl. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Comment, like, and please subscribe. It would be amazing if you did for more videos like this. And hopefully a lot better quality so my family won't just decide to ruin it, because apparently they think that's fun. Anyways, I hope you enjoy, guys. Pals B, you subscribe, we subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye, Z's. Have a great day.